Hey, what's going on?
Unicorn attack!
Ooh, I haven't seen this one yet.
All right, citizens, calm down. The threat has been neutralized. The unicorn has been captured. You may now cheer.
What? What?
Gotcha.
Gee, thanks. But we don't need any saving, okay?
And you are?
Her mom is the queen!
Great! Because this badge means that I'm the chef.
No! Where's my badge? Hey!
You.
Hmm?
I know unicorns like shiny things.
Oh, you know, I think I did see a shiny badgy thing on the ground a few hours ago.
What? Hours?
Well, maybe it's for the best. Between you and me, buddy, that badge was creating an unhealthy power dynamic.
Can I ask you a question? Why did you come to Maritime Bay?
I always wanted to visit. When I was a filly, I found this pretty lantern. It had a message inside. It said I had friends in Maritime Bay. It was you.
I made it with my dad.
This is a new low. You're gonna fit right in. It's never gonna work. They taught us unicorns were super scary maniacs with horns like razors and tongues like tasers and teeth like tacks. They take your hooves and then they grind them into midnight snacks. The basic gist of it is unicorns are not okay.
I'm gonna need some context.
Unicorns are very superstitious. If a pony ever says a forbidden word, we have to do a ritual to ward off the jinxies.
Jinxies?
Bad luck.
Forbidden words?
Magic, wing, feather. Oh, and mayonnaise.
What's wrong with mayonnaise?
Together.
Now we never have to be apart.
Hooves to heart.